Welcome to SciWave. Approximately 8,000 to 10,000 years ago, the Sahara was a vibrant ecosystem, referred to as the Green Sahara, and the period is called the North African Humid Period. This period featured increased rainfall and vegetation, supporting hunter-gatherers and fisherfolk. However, the Green Sahara gradually declined, eventually becoming the desert we see today. A study in 2017 suggested that human activities, particularly the introduction of pastoralism, played a significant role in Sahara's desertification. As pastoral communities appeared 8,000 years ago near the Nile River and spread westward, they removed vegetation by the introduction of livestock. This increased the albedo of the land, which basically means that more land surface was exposed for the sunlight to reflect back. This increase in albedo reduced monsoon rainfall. But how? First of all, what is monsoon? During summer, the land heats up faster than the ocean. Hot air above the land rises, creating a gap. Meanwhile, cool, moist air from the ocean rushes in to fill this gap, bringing rain with it. This is the wet or rainy season. In winter, the situation flips. The land cools down more quickly than the ocean, so the air over the ocean becomes warmer and rises, creating a low-pressure area. Cold, dry air from the land moves towards this low-pressure area, creating a dry season. This switch between rainy and dry seasons is what we call monsoon. Now, high albedo surfaces reflect a significant amount of sunlight, leading to less absorption and lower surface temperatures. This can weaken the development of low-pressure systems over the land. Low-pressure systems are essential for drawing in moist air from oceans or seas, which is a crucial factor in the onset and sustenance of monsoonal rains. In summary, according to this study, humans caused removal of vegetation from the Sahara by introducing livestock. The reduced vegetation increased the albedo of the desert, which in turn reduced monsoon rainfall. The reduced rainfall caused further desertification and vegetation loss. Another study in 2018 challenges this notion and suggests that early humans may have actually delayed the onset of the Sahara Desert by around 500 years. Pastoralism thrived in the Sahara around 1,000 years before the terminal decline of the Green Sahara. According to the study, early pastoralists in North Africa possessed a deep understanding of their environment and combined this knowledge with newly domesticated species to effectively manage sparse vegetation and relatively dry, low-fertility soils. This management of resources may have had a stabilizing influence on the environment. It is likely that strategies used by contemporary traditional herders, such as seasonal movement and selective grazing, were also used by these early pastoralists, helping them to maintain an otherwise deteriorating ecosystem. So what really caused the decline of the Green Sahara? A recent study published in Nature Communications has provided new insights into the North African humid periods, during which the desert transformed into savanna and woodland ecosystems, and explains why the Sahara Desert periodically turned green. The study reveals that North African humid phases in the Sahara that occurred over the past 800,000 years were influenced by changes in Earth's orbit around the Sun. Earth's orbital precession, which occurs in approximately 21,000-year cycle, affects seasonality on Earth. Also known as axial precession, it is a gradual shift in the orientation of the rotational axis of the Earth. This motion is mainly caused by the gravitational forces exerted by the Moon and the Sun on the Earth's equatorial bulge. This wobbling of Earth's axis affected seasonality and energy distribution on Earth, influencing the strength of the African monsoon and vegetation patterns in the Sahara. Sahara had a millennia-long identity crisis. First, it wanted to be a lush garden. Then it flirted with being a desert. all while Earth was doing the hokey-pokey with the Sun and Moon in an orbital dance-off. Thanks for watching. Stay curious, stay updated.